Did he?
He has a replacement.
I guess I'm going with the RPMA arms.
I ripped the like ball out of the head of my A arm.
Who's flying that?
For example, on the GoPro, I can't.
Alright, you know, the camera is on. Now, where am I?
This is Mjx Bugs2.
Say that again, please.
Mjx Bugs2.
Okay.
And it is fighting the wind.
Thank you.
No. It's maximum allowable height right there.
Yeah, you got the geofence?
No.
Oh.
No geofence. Well, there is one at 999 meters, but...
Well, better geofence than the connection.
Yeah.
Like, if the connection's broken, then it's just gone.
Well, if I turn off the transmitter, it'll come right back to home.
Okay, so you got that.
Yeah, I got GPS in here.
GPS, back to home function.
Yep.
Yeah, I crashed mine coming down like that once. That was weird. Ever since then, I try to come down, like, you know, crooked.
Yeah.
Because if you come down straight, sometimes you get the helicopter effect.
Mm-hmm. Prop wash.
Yeah, really weird. This one has a camera and everything built in, right?
Yep, I'm using it right out on the phone. Trying not to
fart, right, man. I put a GoPro on there with a gimbal and all that.
Yeah,
a couple years ago, you know, before they got out all the new products.
See, what's nice about this is you let go.
GPS hold.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's nice if it's all windy. You don't have to fight that much.
Right.
It fights by itself. Justin's still trying to make it work. He crashed once over there and that's it.
Is that what happened?
Yeah. Well, he let it fall out of the sky because he wasn't really controlling it anymore. But it's lightweight. They don't really break that fast.
Alright, I gotta keep it close because I'm on my battery alarm. No, it's 1800 milliamp.
Oh, okay. That was pretty long for 1800.
Yeah. It's not bad.
Yeah,
ooh, that wind. Got some heavy wind. Yeah, in my case. Back seat, Jack.
These RPMA arms, they're not like threaded on the end here.
Oh boy, so you gotta thread it.
Like, yeah, I gotta thread it. Can't get a good grip on it.
Daddy, can we go pee over there?
Thank you. Bend it though. And that would be it.